Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora Ray and Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidium.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs. Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fireteam's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Hey team, there are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine you'll meet her someday, when she returns from her business with the Hive. Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life!
Guardian down!
If your current eigenstate is comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Sierpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us? went through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Down.
Guardian down.
It's real dead.